This will take longer than our immediate work to donate from the existing supplies. And we're going to be asking other nations to help shoulder the economic cost of this effort. But the consequences will be more lasting and more dramatic. Doing this will help us beat the pandemic and leave us with a manufacturing capacity here to prepare for the next crisis, the next vaccine needed. They're really showing themselves to do really well. Come on, man.